The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Tekken is owned by Bandai Namco Entertainment Incorporated and licensed by Crystal Sky Pictures, SP Media Group, Anchor Bay Entertainment, Lionsgate, and Optimum Home Entertainment. Please support the official release. Warning: the following video contains scenes of violence, blood, gunshots, explosions, profanity, sexual encounters, flashing images, implications of incest, mentions of rape, sounds of decapitation, and general screw-ups from adapting a game into a film by out-of-touch executives.
Chicken.
The year is 2039. Corporations rose to power after the failure and incompetence of all of the previous governments, who refused to regulate corporations for so long, and allowed their own bloodlust to destroy one another. The biggest corporation of them all is the Mishima Saibatsu. I mean Tekken. The CEO is Heihachi Mishima. Tekken is so powerful. This city is named after the corporation, with the ruling class partying inside the walls while the working class live in the slums and—
Stop monologuing and give me my package.
Here you go.
How was the traveling?
I nearly died.
Still better than working in those Tekken warehouses. 25 terabytes of private underground internet? That is sick.
That's old slang.
I'm a zoomer.
Just give me my money.
50,000 Tekken bucks.
I want real money.
$100.
I know what to buy with this.
Hello. I'm Heihachi Mishima, and I'm here to announce the King of Iron Fist tournament.
This message was sponsored by Generico's. Because you have no choice but to buy and eat our crap to survive.
Kazuya, are all the fighters from the other corporations prepared?
Everyone but the wild card are ready.
Good job. You're now head of the Tekken Force.
You mean the jackhammers?
Yes.
Bitchy.
I heard some shit went down in slum sector 197.
Don't worry. We'll barbecue some rebels tonight. By the way, when will I get to rule Tekken?
When you stop being such a needy bitch.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Jen. Wanna watch some AI-generated content determined by algorithms?
How about some old anime?
K-On? I love that anime. The girls in that show are so moe.
You can watch your anime while I meet my girlfriend tonight.
Don't think with your penis.
And I'll train for the tournament.
Also, I forbid you from going near Tekken.
Why?
Because evil men only think with their penises.
I think you got your messages mixed up.
Trust me. I know exactly what I'm saying.
Whatever. I'm going anyway.
What's more important? Your sex life or your life?
I'm Kara.
And I'm horny.
Jin, how can you cheat on me like this?
Hello. Looks like some of your encrypted tech wasn't really encrypted. A long time ago, I used to hate guns. But then I got over it.
Where's this delivery boy?
Don't ask me for shit.
We found out where the delivery boy resides.
Load all up.
Oh no. My mom was killed while I was getting late. Now I'm sad. Wait. My mom entered the tournament before?
You forgot your underwear and... Have I come in a bad time?
Mom was right. Tekken is evil.
Everyone knows that.
And they killed her.
What are you going to do about it?
I'm entering the tournament. so I can kill Heihachi Mishima.
Hello. My name is Steve Fox and I'm the token British man who swears a lot. Wanker, bollocks, bangers and mash. Now who wants to fight to get into the tournament as the wild?
I'll do it.
Beat martial law first.
You the token Bruce Lee clone?
I'm sorry.
Use a throw the same time your opponent does it.
That was some sweet moves. You remind me of a woman I used to do heists with. Anyway, I'll be your manager from now on. Let's discuss my salary on our way to the big city.
I just got promoted to head of security, killed a bunch of poor people, and getting laid with two hot sexy sisters on the same day. And yet I'm
Nina? Are we still biologically related in this movie? Anna, there's no point in asking for logic here.
I want TEKKEN and I want it now.
Welcome to TEKKEN City. Populated by phony celebrities and coked up stockbrokers. Now go get some training. All these fighters are professionally trained soldiers and or assassins.
And they're all very hot.
Don't think with your todger.
Okay, I won't think with mine.
I'm Christy.
And I'm horny.
Don't you dare.
You're not allowed in here.
Let me go.
Raven. Miguel.
Nina Williams.
Anna Williams.
Sergei Dragunov.
Brian Fury.
Eddie Gordo.
Christy Montiero.
Yoshimitsu.
Wild card.
Today is the first day for the King of Iron Fist tournament, sponsored by Generico's. Because there's 10 fighters instead of the usual 8, Brian Fury and Yoshimitsu will be saved for the semi-finals, especially due to their more brutal fighting styles. First off, is Eddie Gordo vs. Raven.
I'm placing my bets on the wild card.
I wouldn't.
Do you feel threatened by this boy?
I'm not.
It's not like he's your son or something.
Raven starts with a Shadow Strike kick and a Basilic Fong, but Eddie is dodging them like it's no one's business.
He's swinging a samba, but Raven Block knows he's been hit with the Gato Tuo Batida. Raven ain't happy about it.
Eddie's blocking Raven's punch. Now he's punishing Raven with the Rio deal, blocking his leg. Now Raven has just reversed Eddie's throw and given him some mounted punches.
You suck.
No, you.
Raven's coming in fast and hard, but Eddie's taking none of it. Eddie's swinging his own back, but Raven ain't impressed.
I'm just informed to stop commenting with innuendos. Raven wins. Although I'm sad Raven never showed off any proper ninjutsu.
Ratings go up when the violence ramps up.
Next up is Sergey Dragunov versus Anna Williams.
Anna just broke her ankle. It appeared someone half-sawed one of her high heels.
Dragunov wins by default. Now Christy must fight Anna's sister, Nina Williams.
Were you in death by degrees?
No one must know.
You know what goes well with a cat fight? Generico's.
It must go up in moderation. Think for long-term success.
For the last fight of the day, Miguel Caballero Rojo is gonna fight the wild card.
This guy's a jobber, so I wouldn't worry about losing to him. Go break a leg.
I won't lose to this I'm losing to this chump.
Break a leg.
What do you mean?
Literally.
Oh.
That was brutal, and the crowd is going wild.
The loser should have had some Generico's, proud sponsors of the Iron Fist tournament.
Congratulations on that fight, Wildcard. Your bloodlust is increasing our rating. You fight like a woman.
What the hell?
Who stole our Mishima gauntlets years ago after we stole her family's axes?
Oh, does he mean June Kazama?
Good luck in the tournament.
Do you have a girlfriend?
No.
Computer, scan to see if Jin is related to June Kazama.
Affirmative. Scanning. 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 Jin is June Kazama's son. He is also your son. Congratulations, you monster.
That was some great sex. Good night.
How dare you cheat on me? I kill you. Shit.
What happened?
Some Chinese yandere girl tried to kill me.
Hey Brian. Remember that time when you and I were in a cult against our own will? And I was told by the minister to assassinate you, but then I chose not to? I want to give you some real proper money as a token of our friendship.
You've been cut up real bad. Wait. Is that a picture of June Kazama?
My mom.
You're her son? I knew her.
Were you two lovers?
No. We were partners in crime.
Partners in crime?
Tekken stole her sacred Kazama family axes.
I wanna see these Mishima gauntlets.
Why are there more jackhammers here than usual?
Some yandere girl was running loose.
Just a salty rejected fighter, who wanted me to build her a theme park.
It is the second day of the tournament. It's Raven versus Sergey Dragunov.
Dragunov has pummeled Raven. I feel sorry for anyone who couldn't see this amazing fight.
Originally, Christy Montero was supposed to fight the wild card today but is unable to, due to suffering from a yet-to-be-identified sexually transmitted disease, likely had sex with a man who already had sex with other people before her. The semi-finals will now proceed with the wild card, going toe-to-toe with Yoshimitsu.
Here's the gauntlets. I stole them from the Mishimas, but Jun said she regretted trying to take back her axes, but wouldn't explain why. She only said, "Evil men only think with their penises. Try them on." Now you look proper iconic.
Bubiku wet.
Jin's next fight is with Yoshimitsu.
Oh no.
Actually, I changed my mind.
The public wants more violence.
Slow and steady wins the race.
That's it. I've had enough of
What the hell? Kazuya?
You made me head of security. Remember?
That's right.
I'm through with waiting. TEKKEN is mine. Give the wild card a weapon. Look at the ratings. Violence sells tickets and merchandise. You taught me the ways of capitalism all too well.
Looks like Yoshimitsu is trying to kill Jin. Sponsored by Genericos.
You escalated too quickly.
Then we'll have more violence.
You're jumping the shark.
Then we'll make it even more gory.
This isn't Mortal Kombat.
Shut up, Shang Tsung.
Speak for yourself, Scorpion.
Also, Jin is my son.
I knew it.
And his death means more raiding. What are you doing?
Creating a distraction.
What a miracle. Jin has just defeated Yoshimitsu.
That was the best advice you've ever given me.
No problem.
Arrest all the fighters.
Let's get out of here. Look over here. The Jackhammers arrested Heihachi. Let's see where they are taking him to.
Heihachi.
Jin-kasama.
You killed my mom.
No, I didn't.
Then who did?
Hurry the hell up before we die.
Get me out of here and I'll explain everything.
Heihachi has escaped with Jin. They're going to the slums.
20 years ago, my son stole the Kasama family axes, so Jun-kasama entered the tournament while her friend Steve tried to steal them back but only stole the gauntlets you're wearing.
I'm keeping them.
Keep it as a token of my apology.
For what? For killing my mom?
Not for that.
Then what? What happened to my mom? Why won't she tell me anything?
Kazuya raped your mother. He always liked to think with his penis.
Suddenly my mom's words make sense now. Wait. What the f***? How? Why?
A long time ago, I gave Kazuya amnesia, then he ended up in a cult, who planted a bomb in his chest, forcing him to kill people for them, before some random girl he liked removed the bomb for him, convinced one of the cult leader's waifus to kill him. Finally, I kidnapped and brainwashed the girl Kazuya liked before giving her the kiss of death. I cuckolded my son. I pushed him too far and that's why he raped June.
That is the lamest thing I've ever heard.
Believe me, it was.
I hate you, you stupid old fart.
Your mom said the same thing to me. Where's Steve Fox?
Ouchie, ouch. I'm dead.
You're under arrest.
I was tamed.
What are you doing?
I told Jin everything. After what you did to his mother, he's entitled to have Tekken. He won't fail me like you did.
No. You failed me as a father.
Like you failed your own son.
Take Heihachi Mishima away. and blow him up somewhere where I don't have to see him.
Self-destruct sequence in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Hachishima is dead.
Attention, citizens of TEKKEN City.
All fighters shall now fight to the death.
You've heard it first, straight from the mouth of Tekken's new CEO, Kazuya Mishima, after his father Heihachi suddenly died during yesterday's alarm. Now Dragunov must fight Brian Fury.
Dragunov is
dead. This act of murder was sponsored by Generico's.
Hello, son.
You raped my mom.
Yes, I did. While having an heir would be nice, you were raised poor and probably taught to love consent and hate capitalism. Maybe I'll try it again with this chick, but won't let her escape, so I can raise a son to be more like me. Now go fight and let Brian kill you, so my ratings can go up. I'll even let you use my family gauntlets one more time.
Kazuya is the most vile, depraved, evil bastard, and also the most pathetic little bitch I have ever seen. But you're better than him. Step up from being the wild card and become the wild champion. Do it for the people.
It is now the finals. The wild card, whose true identity is Jin Kazama, son of Jun Kazama, who previously took part in the tournament 20 years ago, must face Tekken's reigning champion, Brian Fury.
Come on!
What an ass.
I don't care.
Mom, I can really use your advice right now.
When there's a big sale for cheap clothes, be aggressive, and don't be fooled if an old lady is being polite. They're all helping to get those discounted products.
Take this, sweet old lady.
Jin Kazama wins. This is no joke.
Jin has just killed Brian Fury. For the first time in history, a wild card has won the King of Iron Fist tournament.
That does it. Time to break out the Chekhov's gun.
Chekhov's gun?
I'm gonna kill Jin with the very axes I stole from his family.
Looks like Kazuya refuses to give up Tekken that easily. The fate of Tekken. Maybe our civilization, maybe even the human race, is sponsored by Generico's.
This is it. Let's have our final battle. I can see the hatred in your eyes. Just like mine, the demonic bloodlust that flows through our veins, as if our genes were made by the devil himself. We need a name for it. How about the devil gene?
Yeah.
Bang bang, done good.
Jin. Please don't become a murderer.
But Kazuya raped you and had you killed in that explosion.
There are some lines you mustn't cross.
I already killed Brian Fury anyway.
Oh.
So, you like to think with your penis, eh?
Jin is cutting off Tekken CEO Kazuya Mishima's. His.
His manhood. Oh, the humanity.
This is so brutal and grisly. Even Genericos,
who are cool with seeing poor people dying, is pulling out their sponsorship. I can confirm that Kazuya has just died from a cardiac arrest. Yes, the shock of losing his Johnson is what killed him, not the loss of blood. Even as we speak, the stock prices are going down the toilet. It would be a miracle if Jin could
salvage anything left of Tekken now.
Attention everyone. Jin Kazama,
the wild card, and my boyfriend, is now the king of the Iron Fist.
Wait, is Jin dating another woman?
Now you'll feel how I feel.
Power is everything.
Self-destruct sequence in 5, 4, 3, 2.
You will not blow me up.
Why is that?
Because I'm Iron Fist.
What?
Iron Fist.
Kazuya's order is overridden.
Now we wait for Jin to screw everything up before reclaiming Tekken for myself.
Well, what do you think in general?